that's KGNZ, Abilene. Gotta check out this tower. Look how long this antenna is.
So let's get right to it and break it down for you. Today, spring-like weather is back at it with upper 70s and sunny skies. We're also having breezy southwest wind at 15 to 20 miles per hour. For tonight, we'll go with mostly clear skies and temperatures diving back into the 50s with that southwest wind continuing at 15 to 20 miles per hour. On Saturday, we're heading to summer-like conditions. At 5 to 15 miles per hour. On Saturday night, temperatures should only be able to cool down to the upper 50s to partly cloudy skies. And then by sunrise, today, the cloud cover increasing and a chance for showers by Sunday night. Signing off for the last time.